is not a president. I am. I've been trying to flip the Senate with my colleagues for many, many years now. And unless you think that you can turn the Senate Democratic before that convention vote, the convention will be a nightmare. It's true. Everything that this gentleman who's made my
one
gentleman who's made that, everything that he said would pass in force. Voting rights, strict. Environmental protections, strict. Reproductive rights, strict. If the Republicans are in control of the Senate at the time of the vote for the convention happens, the Republicans will control the convention. That's what you can get. So you are taking a risk. If you think you can flip the Senate by then, be my guest, we can do great things. So if you can't, it ain't happening.
The gentleman with the beard and the...